Hi guys, today is Sunday and I just went for a walk. I have a dog, her name is Janika. So we just went for a walk. It's about 5 degrees Celsius above zero. It's a little bit cold here, but you don't even imagine what I see now. Hi, I'm just standing in clothes and I'm so cold, I don't even feel my hands. And you just get off all your clothes and went swimming. Do you often do this? Well, I try to do this every day. And what for? Well, try it, that's cool, it feels like flying. First of all, that's a source of pleasure. You enter the water, it's like I can't even explain. It inverts. A person can die in any moment, and only the God knows how long you will live. I live today. Yeah, of course. Well, scientists say that's good for health. Well, if they say so, I believe them. You're standing like this. Well, aren't you cold now? That's cool. How long do you do this? Well, I think 15 or 20 years, I'm not sure. How many people come here to swim like this? You saw two, I know three more, approximately 10.
So now you just saw how the ordinary Ukrainian people swim at about 5 degrees Celsius above zero, and they do this for about from 10 to 15 years. I think that's great and I recommend you to do this too.